I'm totally going to be that person in a relationship with my husband at 90 years old, dirty dancing in the corner at a family barbecue.
Yeah, let me tell you about a summer flame that turned to a flame that's going to last forever.
The sound of the song, the production of the song has that lane of what I believe Baytown and my new music has, which is that 808 sound mixed with country. Of course, the context of the song is about my husband and the fact that we've been married for a couple years now, and I still believe we're just as smoking now as we were when we got married. We still got it. Every time I bring Josh home to Baytown, it is such a vibe. I think it's so cool to bring home the person that you fell in love with and bring them home to your roots, and like to be able to take them by the place that you grew up or take them to the restaurant that you loved going to. To Josh, the food probably doesn't taste as great as it does to me, or it probably doesn't feel the same, but to me, it's heaven.
And I like the ramen noodles.